Hey guys, welcome back to a new video, and this one's an unboxing. So, I am way behind on my unboxings, and actually started this video a few minutes ago, and then my camera got messed up, and then I'm starting again. So anyway, we are going to start with unboxing October's Geek Fuel. It's about time I'm getting to this one. So, I already cut it because I started this and we're starting over, so let's get inside! Get inside of the Geek Fuel box. Alright, so the first thing that is in here is the Geek Fuel magazine, but it's a little different this month. This month they gave us 3D glasses, and they made their magazine 3D. It actually is pretty cool. Not every page in the magazine is 3D, but they've made several pages, 3D, and it is really, really cool. I actually like it a lot. This page right here looks really cool. I'm going to take these off because you can't wear those things too long to bother your eyes, but that's why it looks like this. I thought it was just designed like that, but it's because it's 3D. So very, very cool. Can't wait to look through this later on with the glasses. All right. Second item. What do we get? What is this? 11 homestyle waffles. So this is obviously Stranger Things. Turn breakfast upside down. Band together for safety with Kids Club of Hawkins. And it's got the kids right there from Stranger Things. It's got some stuff on the back here. I don't know what this is because, oh, is it a toaster? What is this? Because they had a box like this at Target in their Stranger Things section, but it was actually, it was a card game. Yeah, but this doesn't look like a card game, so let's... whoops. Let's see what this is. Band together for safety with the Kids Club of Hawkins. So, oh, your safety kit includes a coffee mug, an exclusive t-shirt, sweet, and a waffle air freshener. Wait, stop. Barb. I would have gotten away with it too if it weren't for you meddling kids. Little comic strip on the back. So, let's see what's inside. This is cool. I like how they are boxing things up in the Eggos box. I think that's kind of fun. Because like I said, I also saw the box like this at Target, which was actually a card game or something. So, here we go. What's this first thing? First thing here says, send to Chief Jim Hopper, Hawkins Police Station. Ooh, I bet this is our mug. Fragile, handle with care. All right, so let's see what this is. I like this. This is a really cool box. That's a neat idea. All right, so the first thing we have is our Stranger Things coffee mug, and it says, mornings are for coffee and contemplation. Nice. Very cool. So that's our first thing in here. That's neat. Okay, so we got a coffee mug. Wait a minute, how'd it get in here? Without... Alright, anyway. You know how you get something in a box, and when you first open it up, it somehow fits, and then you can never get it back in there. Yeah. But I just figured it out. Okay. But it never fits the same, you know? Never. Ever. Ever! Okay. Next thing in our box is our 11 waffle air freshener. Very cool. Does it smell like... am I gonna smell like Eggos? No. I don't know what it smells like. And the last thing in here is a t-shirt. Oh, very cool. Very cool. So we have a t-shirt, and it's like a card, almost like a card of 11. Like a playing card style kind of looking to me. And I see the Demogorgon down there at the bottom. They got the waffle. They got the baseball cap, walkie-talkie. So they got all that stuff on there. So this looks a pretty cool t-shirt. Very cool. I like this. So I like this box. And that's everything that's in it. This box was a lot of fun. I like how they marketed and packaged that up. So that was really cool. And it's a the product of Geek Fuel, so this is made specifically for them. So I enjoyed this. I really, really, really like this. I'm a big Stranger Things fan, so I think that probably helps too, but I like the concept there. Okay, next, we have our streaming game, Death by the Game Show. Downloadable stream game. I don't play these, so I usually give these to a friend. I send her the code to play those games. Next we have, what is this? Pack Bat. Are these magnets? This is awesome. This box so far is really cool this month. So the giant bat in the sky has munching on his mind with this magnet set. Okay, these are magnets. These are really cool. This is a really cool magnet set. Like, this is a really cool box this month. So I like these a lot. This is gonna go to work because I don't have any, like, our fridge here is, the stainless steel? I don't know, but I can't stick a magnet to it. You just can't do that. So, these will probably go to work and go on some filing cabinets. So these are pretty awesome. All right, very cool. We're not done yet. The next thing we have is Pins from the Crypt. How awesome is this? Okay, so they just keep getting better and better and better on the packing. And I wish this one wasn't bent a little bit. On the packing that they do for their pins. So they did a spin on like a VHS cassette tape, an old cassette horror movie. And the theme of this one is Pins from the Crypt. And you can get 5 different pins. So one of them is the Crypt Rover. One of them is Jason Fuelhees. The other one is the Shriek. Another one is Hannabot. And the other one is Penny Fuel. And Penny Fuel is the rare one. I've yet to get a rare one. Someday I'm hoping I do. But check out how cool this box is. This is just the packaging for the pin itself. That's pretty amazing. So let's see which one I get. Okay, if I have to pick, I want Pennywise, the Shriek, which is like the Scream mask, or Jason. The Crypt Rover is pretty cool. The one that I want the least is the Hannabot one. All right. Oh, and okay, it comes in a cassette, so it's even packaged in here. So I still don't know what it is. Like, they're killing it. These are nuts. Like, literally, I would get the box just for these pins these days because I just think they're really, really cool. All right. Here we go. Let's see what we get. Okay. I'll show you guys first, and I won't look. I can't see from back here, so I have no clue what I have. Oh, Jason! Wow. Okay, so we got Jason Fuelhees instead of Jason Voorhees. This one is really cool. This is good. I wanted this one. This was one of the ones I was hoping I would get. And see, the thing is, like, you can get one of these pins, and there's always, like, 4 or 5. I haven't had the time to go look, because I'm sure people put them on eBay or sell them. I would love to collect all the pins from all the series that they do. That would be really cool. I've yet to see anyone actually unbox and get a rare one, so I'd love to see someone get a rare one one day as well. I'd love to see that be me, but, you know, if not, I'd love to just see it on camera. I think that would be neat to see the excitement. And that is everything that came in the box. So, here's our recap card. I'll show it there for a second. But everything in this box was really great this month. They did an amazing job, I think. I am going to have trouble picking a favorite this month. And I think it's so weird. Like, I wouldn't imagine myself picking this product, but if I have to pick a product that I think is my favorite, I am going to say that it is the pin, the Jason Fuelhees pin, because I think they just did a great job with the packaging, they did a great job with the concept, they did a great job picking the characters they were going to use for that. it goes with Halloween this month. I mean, how more awesome could it get? So that's what I'm going to go with my favorite item. But everything in here was real. There's not one thing I don't like in this box. I mean, the only thing that I would say, this is, they always put one of these in there, I think it's like filler, you know, box filler. So I don't even count that as like a real item to like or dislike. Everything in here is awesome this month. So what do you guys think? What's your favorite item in here this month? Leave in the comment section below. I want to hear what you guys think about this month's box because I'm really, really excited about it. They did a really nice job. And I think everyone that gets one of these is really going to like what they get. And if you get this box, hit me up and let me know which pin you got. I would just like to know. I think it's fun knowing what other pins you received. And if you're a collector of them, and if you like them, or if you don't like them, you're not collecting them, let me know, because I'll take them. I'll take them. Anyway, thanks for tuning in. I appreciate it. Leave your comments in the section below. Let me know which item you like the best. Make sure to comment, like, subscribe, and share, and sign up for those alerts so you know when I'm posting a new video, because I've been doing a mix of live and then recorded videos. And the best way to catch a live is setting up the alerts, because it will pop up on your device, your phone, your email, your computer, whatever, I don't know, and tell you that I have started a live video. Those are always fun, and I really enjoy everyone joining those and kind of chatting and having fun. Anyway, thanks for watching the unboxing of Geek Fuel October's box. I'll be back again with a new video real soon. Have a good one.